And more breaking news out of Overland Park. Construction crews hit a gas main earlier this morning. This happened at West 104th Street in Antioch, which caused a big portion of the road to be shut down. KNBC9's Dennis Evans is live in Overland Park with an update on that situation. Dennis?
Kelly, this happened this morning at about 8 a.m. We arrived on the scene a little bit after 10 o'clock, and when we got here, the smell of gas was so strong, especially as you were standing downwind from the gas line. I'll move out of the way here, and you can see that crews are still working on trying to get that gas line repaired. Now, they tell me it's a complicated process because this is a gas line that went in three parts, and because of that, the Overland Park Fire Department is having to come here and work with the gas company to try to get that sealed off in the three different spots. Now, at this time, they said they only had to evacuate a church and four homes in the area. I can still hear the sound of the gas that is being released, but the smell is not that strong. There is no danger to the homes that are in the immediate area. They say the gas is going straight up into the sky. The other good news is the fact that because of the construction that is going on in the area, there is already a new gas line that is in place, and so customers in this area are not going to have to go without gas for very long. Now, they said what happened was one of the construction workers who was working on the project in this area actually hit the gas line with the backhoe, and that is what caused the leak. And as I said, you can still hear the gas. You can't smell it as strong right now, but the good news is for the people who are in this area, they are not going to have to be without gas today because there was already a gas line that was in place. So there is no danger to the homes that are in this area. They said they expect this to be wrapped up sometime in the next 20 to 30 minutes and that the roads out here will be open again. Reporting live from Overland Park, Dennis Evans, KNBC 9 News.